just be
okay, so we are
Yeah, very good.
Right, very good punish game.
Some kind of... Ooh. Hack skill. Oh, that could be an up there. Oh, maybe not. He's not really trying to land it, so that's a good thing. But he gets the up smash. But yeah, we're having trouble kind of punishing him on the landing. So that's where Zelda's biggest weakness is, I would say, is getting back to the stage. The recovery is very long, but it's also quite predictable. Unless you're very good at speed spotting the ledge. Ooh, that pair could have been the end of it. Yeah, see, there you go. Get it back for free again. Oh, the song. Very good sign. Gets up. Misses the up air. See, that's another punish. Good macro. That would be a kill. Yeah, that would be a kill. Not the best DI. Nice. Good hit. Oh. He has some lovely recovery, though. Oh, that could have been an air option, that's so almost beautiful. He's fishing now. He's fishing. Get the tech skill, that's an up air. Ooh, gets out of it. And run in up smash.
Oh!
Nice freeze. Grab that every time. Pretty much any aerial. Smash, we'll do it. Nice back throw. Nice. Oh,
there it is!
Woo! Nice, very good. Grabs the ledge, very good. Good run back. Run back by Yahtzee. So yeah, again, the story is getting back to the stage. It's rough. Hooya isn't really capitalizing on Zelda's body recovery. Not saying Yahtzee's doing a bad job recovering, it's just he's not. Oh, changes to keep. The gentleman lets it go. Goes for the up throw, that's interesting. Dodge. Oh, yeah.
set.
That was a very good set.
Always 2-1 for Yahtzee.